style, it's how you live, who your friends are, how your home is, how you dress. Style is not just about the clothing that you wear, but your life philosophy, what you read, what you eat. It's very important to find who you are. Okay, well, when I was in about my mid-30s and my hair was starting to get gray, and I wasn't happy with that. So then I started with colors, and red was the most classic and best color that worked for me, and so in the end, I went to the red, and I stayed with the red. So part of the Normcore, I think, is a reaction to the extreme, to overtrend. It's just an expression of the regulation. It's a uniform. And if, you know, if fashion and music and whatever is a reflection of the culture, this kind of Normcore is a reflection of the uniformity of our lives today. So Normcore is the expression of a population that's lost the zeitgeist, it's called. Okay, my advice for anyone that wants to be a stylist would be the same advice for anyone who wants to be anything in a career. My advice is, do it because you love it. Not because you think you're going to be famous, or you're going to be rich, or you're going to meet interesting people, or any other reason. You only do it for love. It's like getting married. You know, I just think if you enjoy your life, and your life is interesting and stimulated, and you surround yourself with energy, it's just like you keep going. You're not thinking, I'm old, or I shouldn't do this because I'm too old, because you're just doing it. Because that's your norm, you know? You really have to love it. Because when you love something, you think about it all the time. And as you think about it all the time, you get good at it.
Thank you.
And you stay with it.